Hello, welcome back to the Limited Queue. We're just starting round one, game one against Ryonishi. Seems legit, we'll keep this. Do wish we took that take up arms. Sure shot into take up arms is extreme, would be extremely strong. Feeling he's going to drop a black or white permanent and swing in for three next turn. There you go. Hopefully he'll block the blood flies here. And then we can throttle his kin guard. No? Okay, let's do it anyway. Hold back on Leaping Master in case I draw another creature next turn. I can kill his Heir of the Wilds by dropping two creatures in one turn. Not sure if I should have been aggressive with the swarm there. Maybe I should have. Just kind of looking for a land, huh? It's a little weird. Well, I mean, went for a second planes. Okay. Kill shot, yep. We draw one more land, we can flip up Canyon Lurkers and cast Trumpet Blast next turn. Oh, here we go. Pretty awesome. Kill two creatures, get 3/1s. Seems really good, right? Hmm. Next turn, we're going to swing out Trumpet Blast. Unless he end hostilities here. I don't know why else he would go for another Plains. Maybe we shouldn't have played into that so quickly. It's the last card in hand. It's Delving. Maybe it's Dead Drop. In which case, we sack two Goblins. Okay. I don't think it's going to matter or change what we do. One, two, three. Still, if we draw one more land, we could flip up the Lurkers and Blast. What did he return? If anything? Oh, he returned the Kirin. Game two.